T-shirts, posters, etc. Of course, it's basically, if you turn that upside down, you can say,
previously brought EOP sets, higher copies of that.